Hey, this is Joe at Fun Crazy Restorations. We're here on the Plymouth Cuda. The car is leaking oil, and we have traced the source of the problem to one area here on the right front corner of the block, but we've got a lot of things going on here. So let's start by from square one. What do we got?
Okay, what's happens here? It's got a lot of oil in this corner here. It's dripping off the front of the oil pan. And at first look, it looks like the oil pan is leaking. But wind blows it back. The fan is the wind. It blows it back, and gravity pulls everything down. And any motor that's got worn rings is called blow by. It comes in with a dipstick, pushed up a little bit.
Yeah.
And the wind from the fan blows it back, so it hits the block. So it looks like it's come from a lot of other places. Yeah. The gravity pulls it down.
And you can see where there's actually oil on the dipstick at the top, where it's pushing up to the dipstick.
So any motor that's got motor oil up the dipstick instead of down where it's supposed to be, it's got excessive crank-size pressure, and it's pushing it up through that. And if this comes from any place else down there, it wouldn't be ending up here. And it's not leaking from a valve cover. It's not leaking from a front corner here. It's leaking from a dipstick tube area right here and making everything else down here wet. If it's leaking from a fuel pump, it'd be wet from this point down, but it's wet from this point all over through here.
Right.
So that's why you have oil up here on the bracket underneath the alternator. That's why we remove the alternator, take a good look here, see what's really going on.
Yeah, there's quite
and
a bit of a mess.
It's
down
because
there.
It's oil never ends up here unless there's something higher.
It always comes out of the tube. That would explain the intake manifold.
It looks like an intake manifold because it blows it back. Wind blows it back and the gravity pulls it down. Right. It's wet all the way from this point back and down.
And also on this side of the engine, everything's pretty clean and dry down there. So,
and on this side of the motor down there on the K-frame, you can see it's very wet. It's not very clean at all. It's wet, shiny wet from recent oil. And the other side is dry. So it shows this side over here. This is where the problem's at. It's just got a blow-by. The motor is getting tired. It's had a good life. It's time for a rebuild.
Okay, well, we'll put a quote together and run it past the customer and see what he wants to do.
Okay.